I was asleep 4 minutes ago. So the last time I checked in was about 54 minutes ago. I was actually right over here. Heard a knock at my door this morning. Turns out that knock was my brother waking me up. It was 8:50. We have a meeting at 9 on Mondays. All in all, a good start to my last week of school. Back in action. It's 10:50, heading back to school. The day feels right for me when I started with the shower. No, you'll know.
Wait for it.
Oh my God. That's a big one.
Drew, we can't wait for you to sing that.
Hello? Hey, this is. How you doing? Yep, the coordinate page, and then we're doing the wire binding. How you doing?
There. Looks thick.
Sorry I'm late. Heading out for a quick business meeting / drink. Uber's almost here. You know what though? I don't think I'm gonna take this camera. We're going to a bar. I promise I'll tell you about it afterwards though. Pretty well. It's about 5 or 6 hours later. We talked about a lot of different stuff. Nothing's really set in stone, but I think we're making progress. Please let me know what else you need. I'm working on mock-ups and things like that. I'll try. Thank you. All right. That's still the best part about staying up late. We can have a meeting with the app developers at 1:30 in the morning. Like the fundamental like thing of looking at Drill is like viewing like dots or spots on a page. You want to see the entire shape. You're teaching the drill and you want to see where people are and you need to know their labels. So the current solution is having the labels with a little line and attached in you on paper. And you kind of drag your finger and you go, psh. Yeah, but then we're defining I'm just being devil's advocate right now, but then we're defining how far they have to zoom in. Like, I can read the coordinate right here, T9, T4, T4, T14, T13. Like, this is pretty far out. I can read that. I don't have to zoom in as much as we probably would require it to. But what I do want to do is be able to toggle it on and off and say, you know, I don't want to see this now. I just want to watch the animation. If you will. But But, like, what if I want to zoom in and not look at the labels? What if I want to just be really precise with the dots? You know, I just want to look at the curvature of that shape. And it's like, yeah, okay, it looks like it looks like the furthest person out is this. I would definitely want to be able to zoom in without seeing labels.
Yeah, I think that's fine. I think
so we can't, then we can't dictate when they see the labels or not. That's what I'm saying. I think on the phone, I think we always want to be able to operate with one thumb. I think we could have other gestures, but a press and hold and a circular menu comes up, and then you move your thumb to the thing that you want to do.
Sure.
You know, and the reason I say put UDV and field view in there is that would bias a couple more buttons here.
Yeah.
So a toggle, all that kind of stuff. So, like, that's kind of where I see the future of the UI going. It's almost 3:30. My head is just, like, so full of ideas, yet I can't get any of them out right now. We're battling a display issue right now. There's kind of two sides of the coin. We can recreate the experience that everyone has, but just do it digitally on the phone, or we can redefine the experience and make a new experience. So we're kind of trying to figure out which side we're going to go down. Are we just going to give them what they know, and because that's what everyone is comfortable with and everyone can kind of pick up? Or are we going to create a solution that is better, but it's new and it's going to require maybe a little bit of time, but would be better? It's, you know, short term versus long term. This one's going to take us a while. So we need to spend some time to really think about it and just kind of go through all the potential options. All right, let's get some rest.